I'm going to start with the top pole only. It'll make it lighter for when you lift it up onto the trailer. Slide the top pole through the end, through the entire pocket, so it's even, and then you're ready to hang it.